electromagnet, working principle of DC motor. A DC motor is an electrical machine which converts electrical energy into mechanical energy. The basic principle working of the DC motor is that whenever a current carrying conductor places in the magnetic field, it experiences a mechanical force. Fleming's left hand rule and its magnitude decide the direction of this force.